Hey fam, it's Linda Word, and I am coming on to show you how I'm adding some gray hairs in my raw Indian straight hair. Now, I've done this several years ago with some of my other units that were not raw hair, and the process was very easy. This one was a little bit challenging. I don't know, maybe because it's raw hair, but the first color I used was from Express, and to me that didn't work, so I had to bleach the hair again. And then I went to the store and bought a Kiss Quick Cover, which is in the color Excellent Gray Cover. I'm sorry, which is in the color Platinum Gray. And so that kind of took to it a little bit better. But anyway, here's the video, all the steps that I use. Again, like I say, I had to bleach the hair twice to get it to a light enough blonde to where it would actually take the color on the hair. So at the end of the video, once I'm all done, I'm just going to put some foam wrap on it and tie it up. On my next video, I'm going to show you how I make some DIY lace tint. Hopefully that will come out right. All right, guys, enjoy the video. Bye bye.
Wish I could see through, see deep into you. And know what you're thinking now. And if I'm what you needed, I need some kind of sign. Let me know, 'cause I can't read your mind. Are you in? Play it so cool, won't let nothing show through, won't show what you're feeling, no. And you like to keeping me, here in my dark, and I can't see through. Are you with me?
Come on.
Yeah.
It's all up there like this. Come on. Situation.
I'm trying to be all I can be. All you do is stress me. Now that don't impress me. Now don't I keep you comfortable and all that? Show love, spend time, what you call that? I mean, with the club scene every once in a while. Hanging out ain't my style. I'd rather be in the crib with you, blessing them hips, licking them lips. Come on.
Baby, I know it's obvious. The only thing I want is you. Not to mention your undivided attention. And all of the things you do.
Satisfaction guaranteed.